All right, guys, we've got work to do.
Nice suit.
Touché.
How can we help?
Jarvis has found a couple heat signatures that might be concentrations of initiator cores, but they're in completely separate locations. Since time is of the essence, we're going to need to hit both locations simultaneously. Bruce, you and Kamala need to search the outskirts of the Badlands while I investigate a city on the eastern seaboard. Hopefully, one of these spots yield us those initiator cores.
You got it.
Jarvis, how much longer?
Approaching the location shortly, sir.
Great. We've got to find those initiator cores and get back to fixing. It's only a matter of time before AIM pinpoints the Chimera's location, and we need our base of operations up and running. Oh, I look so good in this suit.
Dashing, sir.
You are right. Whoa. Where is everyone?
Seems AIM has evacuated the city due to heavy inhuman activity.
Sounds like an excuse to experiment on dangerous technology. Maybe your heat signature hunch was right. A giant stash of initiator cores could power their experiments.
The facility is heavily guarded. Expect resistance upon your arrival.
You mean they won't be happy to see me? Shocking. This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir.
Hover scout platforms. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
There's a chest with gear close by. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Ah! Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time. Was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow.
She handled the redistribution of Stark. Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted.
Safe bet.
Get me in range of that pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted.
Thank you.
through the first firewall.